Yeah,
because that's north.
That's right. All right, then that's where we're going.
Well,
Nick, stay in the front, Nick, and keep us going north to northeast, okay?
The tribe has spoken.
I was chewing on some grass, and I was...
They got caught up in this beef jerky frenzy.
The tribe has spoken.
I knew right from day one that it was going to be hard for me to fit in.
All tribe members must finish!
Kucha!
I trust Tina the most.
Man, Doc, I love you.
The tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
We have to win the next two because we have to go in 5-5.
How many votes have you had cast against you, Keith?
None.
Mitchell?
One.
One vote is the difference. The tribe has spoken.
My goal was not to win Survivor. My goal was to be selected for Survivor.
Jerry's alliance has grown.
We have yet to see a pig. We've yet to see a pig trapped. We don't even know how to catch pigs.
That's how I killed him right there.
You got a jugular, man.
You
know about that.
We wouldn't know how to cook it if we caught a pig.
I'm so tired of losing.
I'm tired of you and the f***ing chicken.
When Kimmy puts on a different top, you'll see a dirt line. And she really doesn't smell very nice.
The tribe and Mother Nature has spoken.
I knew for a long time that my head was on the chopping block.
I can't imagine Ogacore doing that 3 times in a row. I don't want to go back. I do not want to go back.
He's burnt. He's burnt pretty bad, Trey.
Here's some water.
Give me life.
What happened?
Screaming like I've never heard anything, anyone scream in my life.
My initial thoughts up to today, I guess, were that we didn't have a snowball's chance in hell.
Colby, how many votes have you had cast against you?
Zero.
Jeff?
One that I know of.
Enough. Travis spoke.
Because of a very large mouth of a former tribe member at Kucha, Ogacore knew I had that vote.
Alicia and I were on the side of the fire, and Jerry and Amber were sitting on a log, just watching every move we made.
I've been a bad, bad girl.
Alicia, tribe has spoken.
And they had one more person than us. So we were at a disadvantage.
In my wildest fantasy, picture pouring hot chocolate all over some hot dude's bod and having sex while licking it off at the same time.
I think I could last the day 42 if I could survive that long.
Jerry, you're bugging the hell out of everybody. And that knock you keep hearing on your door, that's housekeeping. It's checkout time.
Jerry, tribe has spoken.
It must have been my remark about how this game isn't fair.
Ding dong,
he was asked to go fishing, but he said that he's never been before and he wasn't planning on starting now.
Hey! Yeah, buddy! Yeah!
Nick, the tribe spoke.
This game isn't for everybody. If you're going to apply for Survivor 3, make sure you're ready.
Tribe spoke.
I'm actually kind of relieved. Those last couple nights were really, really rough.
You said the exact opposite, I bet. You said the brown rice.
No, I said
the guy's a bozo, and I'm just tired of him. I'm tired of dealing with him.
You know, it's hard to be happy when you don't feel well.
Try to smoke.
I especially wish the best of luck to Lizzy. I hope she goes all the way.
I'm last of the Coochie Tribe. It's so sad. I went to my aunt lost the other day.
The tribe has spoken.
I know that they just didn't want me to get into the final two because I would have kicked some major butt.
Correct answer, Amber.
Yeah!
Colby continues his streak. I'm trying to smoke. Survivor, the Australian Outback,